Loved growing up on the East Coast, though, man. I don't know if you guys did this, but to me, my best years were 7th, 8th grade. The roller skating rink. You did it, too? Oh, my God. I had maroon parachute pants. Wore them so tight, it looked like I had a vagina right there. What are you doing? I had my members-only jacket on. Thin leather tie and the rental skates. Oh, you had to have the rentals. Tan ones with the big orange stopper. Comb jetting out the back pocket of my parachutes. I don't know why it was there. I had so much Aquanet in my feathered hair that you couldn't even get a comb through it. But it was the best, man, wasn't it? Oh, skating up to the girl you wanted to meet. She's the girl that had boobs, right? Because it was 7th grade before boobs came out. So when a girl had them, you noticed. She'd be like, oh my God, yabos. I love her. I'm getting her. Crossover. Hi. Really pretty. Wanna skate? Can you go backwards? They couldn't go backwards, you were screwed. That's when that DJ came on. Remember this guy? Clear the floor. Clear the skating surface. This next special is for couples only. It's gonna be a lady's choice. As soon as the journey came on, it felt like everything went into slow motion, didn't it? Restless hearts, sleep alone tonight, sending all my love on the line. Say that the road ain't no place to stop. Lady's Choice sucked, didn't it, guys? I hated Lady's Choice, because that's when all the good-looking girls went to the bathroom and all the mutants came out. These scary-looking girls would sneak up on you when you weren't looking at good. Steve Perry, we miss you. So much, Cincinnati. I had an amazing time. You guys rock. Go to my website, joematarese.com. I always send all my emails back. Thanks so much for supporting comedy. You guys have a great weekend.
One more time, Joe Matarese.